And tonight out of Fort Smith, police there are investigating a shooting incident. According to FSPD, officers responded to a call at the 3400th block of Northview Drive just a few hours ago. The suspect vehicle is a white four-door car, which police think could be a Dodge. Right now, no injuries have been reported. The investigation is still ongoing, but if you do have any information, be sure to get in touch with Fort Smith police.